disappointment flowing through your veins right now?
Mate, I am absolutely just devastated, mate. The fight didn't even get started. I'm so annoyed with myself. Bloody hell, I didn't get to show how bloody brutal I can be, mate. I'm sorry to the fans and my supporters. I'm so sorry. I thank my bloody sponsors for getting me up here. I'm so sorry. I didn't do a better job today, but I bloody trained hard. I've done the right things, man. I just got caught with something. I was a bit behind ahead, but I'm not going to start crying about it. He was a better man. He finished better, and you know he's the champ. Listen, it's definitely not the end of me, because now I'm just pissed off. So it's Australian title now. I'm going to rape who's ever in front of me. I'm just going to train hard as, man. I'm going to come back bigger, badder, better, and stronger, mate. I want to win, man. I want to win. I can't believe I let myself down.
Well, I tell you what. All inside the Southport Sharks is behind you, I'm sure. There's a lot more of Australia behind you. And we know you're going to be back bigger, badder, and better than before. Ladies and gentlemen, he is going to be back.
Give it up. Very disappointed.